Hello, I'm Edgar Pons. I'm 20 years old and I'm the current Moto2 European champion. I've been riding bikes since I was 3 years old, but actually this will be my fourth season in road racing, as before I used to race motocross, so this will be my first year also joining the World Championship as a full-time rider, so I'm very excited about that. So my main objective is to learn all the tracks, to try to be in the as maximum possible in the top 15 and in the races that I already know. Try to be more in the top, no? Try to reach top 10 if it's possible. But well, as I said, it's going to be hard because it will be all new for me, but I'm really looking forward and will push as hard as I can.